Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to the bare face video. Today I'm going to swatch all the new lipsticks I have. Guys, मेरा बहुत बड़ा collection नहीं है और कम भी नहीं है. So we have around 25 to 30 lipsticks. वो हम on the go साथ में count कर लेंगे. And I'm going to swatch each and every lipstick bare face. I don't have anything on my face. सिर्फ moisturizer है. मैंने eyebrow तक नहीं fill in किया है. So you're going to see एकदम completely bare skin में. I have categorized the entire collection in different categories. Like I have browns, mauves, peaches and some miscellaneous ones. We have a lot of lipsticks to swatch. Without talking much, let's get into the video. Okay, the first category that we are going to start up is my favorite, that is browns. I love brown lipsticks. The first lipstick is this Darling Isabella matte lipsticks in the shade Bold Brown Royalty. If you are watching me for some time, you know that this is my favorite. You need to go 2 to 3 swipes for this lipstick, guys. आपको one side application नहीं मिलेगा. These are matte, but these are not very long lasting. Lasting power 3 to 4 hours है, but they are very comfortable. The next lipstick we have is this Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade 63. A beautiful brown shade. ये lipstick भी बहुत ज़्यादा long lasting नहीं है. They are creamy, comfortable, but they are not very long lasting. They are going to last for 4 to 5 hours, not more than that. The next lipstick we have is this Wet n Wild Catsuit Liquid Lipstick in the shade Give Me Mocha. This lipstick is not very long lasting. This is going to last for 3 to 4 hours. But it is not very drying. थोड़ा सा drying है, but it is quite comfortable. The next lipstick I have is this Lakme Forever Matte Liquid Lip Color in the shade Brown Espresso. Again, beautiful brown shade. If you are deeper than me, this shade is going to complement your skin tone like anything. ये मेरे पे थोड़ा डीप डार्क ब्राउन लगता है, बट डीपर स्किन गर्ल्स यू आर गोइंग टू लव दिस. बीइंग अ मैट लिक्विड लिपस्टिक, ये थोड़ा सा ट्रांसफर होता है. लास्टिंग पावर भी अराउंड 4 to 5 आवर्स है, बट इट इज वेरी कंफर्टेबल ऑन द लिप्स. नेक्स्ट लिपस्टिक इज दिस रेवोल्यूशन प्रो सुप्रीम मैट लिप पिगमेंट इन द शेड शो. दिस इज ऑल्सो अ डीप ब्राउन लिप शेड. So if you are someone who is deeper than me, you are going to love this shade. They stay glossy for around 15 minutes and after 15 minutes they settle down matte, and once they are matte they are not going to budge from their place. Around 6 to 7 hours of aram se pakad ke chalo. The next lipstick I have is very old lipstick of mine. This is the L18 ColourPop's matte lipstick in the shade Rage. This is also a beautiful brown shade with strong red undertones to it. These lipsticks aren't very long lasting. They are going to last for 3 to 4 hours, not more than that. But these are very comfortable. They say they are matte, but these kind of have a satin finish to them. So these are semi-matte. The next lipstick is this Essence Velvet Matte Lipstick in the shade 11. Mine is a bit shattered, but मैं आपको ब्रश से लगा के दिखाती हूँ. Guys, the lipstick is very beautiful. The shade is also very beautiful. This takes around 1 or 2 hours to settle down matte, and once it is matte, it is transfer proof, and the lasting power is around 5 to 6 hours. Those are the brown lipsticks we have. Let's move on to the next category, that is mauves. The first one is this Nykaa Pout Perfect Lipstick in the shade Like to Mauve 14. This is a mauve shade with pink undertones to it. इसका भी लास्टिंग पावर बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं है, अराउंड 4 to 5 आवर्स, नॉट मोर देन दैट. बट दिस इज़ वेरी कम्फर्टेबल एंड दिस हैज़ अ क्रीमी कंसिस्टेंसी, नॉट कम्प्लीटली मैट. The next lipstick I have is this Starstruck by Sunny Leonica lipstick in the shade Sugar Plum, and this is a beautiful mauve color. I need a brown lip liner with this. This is also not very long lasting. It is very creamy, comfortable, and the lasting power is around 2 to 3 hours, not more than that. The next lipstick I have is by Darling Isabella again, and this is in the shade Magnimus Mauve Royalty. This is a mauve shade with purple undertones to it. Iska bhi lasting power around 4 to 5 hours hai, but it is comfortable. Aapko one swipe application nahi milega. You have to layer it 2 to 3 times to get that pigmentation. The next lipstick I have is this Blue Heaven Elegance Matte Lip Color in the shade 07. This is my all-time favorite lipstick. जब मुझे नहीं समझता ना कि मुझे कौन सा लिपस्टिक लगाना चाहिए, I end up wearing this. Very affordable, very comfortable, quite long lasting. The lasting power is around 6 to 7 hours. The next lipstick I have is this Lakme Forever Matte Liquid Lip Color again in the shade Mauve Ecstasy. A beautiful mauve color. This complements my skin tone really well. It is very comfortable but not very long lasting, 4 to 5 hours, and it does transfer a bit. Okay, the next lipstick I have is this Lakme 925 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color in the shade Coffee Light. You can use this as your blush as well, that's what they say. And this shade is very beautiful. The lipstick is super lightweight. The lasting power is around 3 to 4 hours, not more than that. The next lipstick we have is this Stay Quirky Liquid Lipstick in the shade I Woke Up Like This 3. I talk a lot about this lipstick because ye lipstick wo perfect shade hai mere skin tone ke liye, and also ye lipstick bahut long lasting. Once you apply it, this is not going to budge from its place. But yes, it is a matte liquid lipstick, so it is going to be a very dry lipstick. The next lipstick I have is this Maybelline Creamy Mattes in the shade Touch of Spice. I'll definitely need a lip liner with this. Iska lasting power around 5 to 6 hours hai, and these are very comfortable creamy matte lipsticks. The next lipstick I have is this Revolution Pro Supreme Matte Lip Pigment in the shade Telepathy this time. This is a beautiful mauve shade. This complements my skin tone really well. With makeup bhi bahut beautiful lagta hai, and without makeup bhi bahut beautiful lagta hai. Okay guys, that's all for mauve lipsticks. Let's move on to our next category, that is the peach lipsticks. Guys, प्रॉपर पीच कलर मेरे स्किन टोन के लिए ऑब्वियसली वॉश आउट करने वाले रहेंगे. सो ऑब्वियसली आई डू हैव सम शेड्स जो मुझे वॉश आउट करते हैं, बट आई वर्क विद देम विद अ ब्राउन लिप लाइनर और मिक्सिंग देम विद डार्कर लिपस्टिक. सो अभी अगर वो मुझे वॉश आउट करते हैं, डोंट माइंड इट, बट वी कैन वर्क विद देम. That's why I have them. The first lipstick I have in this category is Stay Quirky Badass Lipstick in the shade Angel with Devil's Kiss. ये lipstick भी बहुत ज़्यादा long lasting नहीं है, 3 to 4 hours, not more than that. But again, बहुत comfortable lipstick है. The next lipstick we have is this Faces Ultime Pro Matte Lip Crayon in the shade Cashmere. Guys, ये definitely मुझे wash out करता है. I use this as a mixing lipstick. I always mix this in with one or my other darker lipsticks, and this makes any of my lipstick long lasting. This range is amazing, guys. Try out lipstick from this range. They are long lasting. Like around 7 to 8 hours, they are going to last on your lips. The next lipstick we have is this Sugar Matte as Hell Lip Crayon in the shade 20 Buffy Summers. A beautiful shade. Again, I need to go for a brown lip liner with this. Sugar ka ye jo lipstick ka range hai, it is beautiful, guys. They are long lasting, comfortable. These crayons are going to last for good 7 to 8 hours on your lips. Okay, the next lipstick I have is this NY Bay Runway Matte Lipstick, the Argan Oil Wala range. This is in the shade Trends 4. I need to go for a brown lip liner with this, but the lipstick is beautiful, long lasting, very comfortable. So you can try these lipsticks, guys, NY Bay ke Argan Oil Wala range. But I would suggest you to try the deeper shades than the lighter shades like this, because deeper shades zyada long lasting hai than lighter ones. The next lipstick I have is this NY Bay matte lipsticks in the shade Peppy Pearson 1, a beautiful brownie peachy color. इसका भी लास्टिंग पावर अराउंड 3 to 4 hours ही है, बट गाइज दिस इज वेरी अफोर्डेबल एंड रीअप्लीकेशन का बिल्कुल भी प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. The next lipstick I have is this I Amsterdam Tulipa lipstick. Guys, इसका शेड नेम मुझे पता नहीं है, मैं आपको स्क्रीन पे मेंशन कर देती हूँ. एंड ऑब्वियसली सारे लिपस्टिक्स का लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा. दीज आर मैट लिक्विड लिपस्टिक्स, थोड़े से ड्राइंग है एंड इनका लास्टिंग पावर भी अराउंड 3 to 4 hours है, बट दिस शेड इन पर्टिकुलर ऑसम है. The next lipstick is this Blue Heaven Elegance Matte Lip Color, again in the shade 11. ये थोड़ा सा पीची अंडरटोन वाला शेड. ये शेड मुझे लेयर करना पड़ता है बिकॉज ये काफी शियर है. Let's move on to the miscellaneous category, guys. So these are not exact nude. But these are kind of a nude for me. So the first lipstick in that category is this Maybelline Sensational Liquid Matte Lipstick in the shade Made Easy. ये थोड़ा सा सब burnt orange terracotta kind of nude. ये मेरा skin tone के लिए है. So if you are someone who is fairer than me, आपको ये एकदम orange दिखेगा आपके skin tone. These lipsticks are my favorites, guys. These are long lasting, 6 to 7 hours. लास्ट करते हैं, वेरी अफोर्डेबल एंड कंफर्टेबल ऑन द लिप्स. द नेक्स्ट लिपस्टिक वी हैव इज दिस मेबेलिन सुपर स्टे मैट इंक इन द शेड 135 ग्लो ट्रॉटर, अ ब्यूटीफुल बर्न्ट ऑरेंज टेराकोटा काइंड ऑफ शेड अगेन, बट ये थोड़ा सा डीपर है, उससे थोड़ा सा स्टिकी फील करते हैं ये फॉर अराउंड 1 hour एंड देन वंस दे आर सेटल्ड मैट they are like it's not going to budge from its place. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. My lips are burning now. So that's all for this video, guys. If you found it helpful or if you enjoyed watching it, do give this video a big thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.